My name is Jaida Nobles. I'm 15 years old and I go to Charleston's High School. My greatest challenges is at school. When it comes to challenges, it's mostly because of grades, because you have to keep up certain types of grades, especially when it comes to the subjects you're not good in. So you have to keep up with those types of grades.
I like the people around the art academy because it teaches me about new kinds of art styles that people have that I never noticed about. And yeah, it teaches me more about animation and other things I didn't know about art in general. So that's some of the things I didn't know that, like, I didn't know that it takes like frames to do animation when I first started. I didn't know it takes like that long to do like frames and then like 10,000 other drawings you have to do. I didn't know it was like that much. My inspiration. Well, that's kind of hard to answer that question, but I'll try to answer it. My inspiration was a Japanese man. I forgot his name, but he drew like Mega Man. Maybe like the old, I like the old cartoon. It's like Mega Man, the old animes and stuff back in the 90s when like they had the war and stuff, like Japan bombing Hiroshima and stuff like that. They just start drawing like cartoons and stuff to make people better at stuff.
Yeah.
So like I like Mega Man back like all the way back in the 90s. That's like what inspired me to do all that.
Thank you for nominating me for the Five Nights Award. I really appreciate it. I hope all of you have a good day. Thank you.